Hello everybody and welcome to Easy Medicine. My name's Carsten, I'm a fourth year medical student and we're gonna talk today about muscle soreness. It's right after New Year's and a lot of people got the New Year's resolution that they wanna lose weight, wanna get in shape again. What they're gonna do is they go right, hit the gym, hit the weights or go for a run, but they're definitely not used to it. So muscle soreness develops very fast and they might stop. Today we're gonna talk about how to prevent muscle soreness in the first place and if you got muscle soreness, what to do to allow a fast regeneration. Let's get into it. Before I'm going to tell you how to prevent the muscle ache, we have to talk about what is muscle ache in the first place and why do we have the pain there, right? So your muscles are built up of muscle fibers. This looks imaginarily like this and they are wrapped in sheets. And these sheets are wrapped in one big sheet and so you get the whole muscle build up of muscle fibers. During hard or intensive exercise, there are minor tears in these muscle fibers and these tears cause the pain. Going alongside with if your muscle is not used to that exercise and you do it for a prolonged time, like going for a run and you haven't been for a run in a year, there is the production of lactic acid as your muscle has not enough oxygen and so it produces lactic acid in the intention to produce energy for itself. So this lactic acid also has the effect that it causes pain because it's an acid in a muscle and this burns in those tears. So now we're going to talk about how to prevent those tears. It is absolutely important to warm up and with warm up there are two things meant. Number one, before you start your exercise or your workout program, you have to warm up. Don't start with the heaviest weights, don't start with your full speed when you go running, but start slowly so your muscles can get used to the movement and your body has time to adapt. So there's vasodilation, your muscles get more blood, more oxygen, and it's less likely that lactic acidosis develops in your muscle. But also, on the long term, it's important to warm up. What I mean with that is, you don't have to run for 10K in January. You can run for 10K in March and start off in January with a 4K run. So there's less likely that you have that really severe muscle pain and you can still reach your goals of losing weight. But you have not to suffer from that muscle pain every day and especially when you're at work. The next important step for the prevention of muscle aches is right after training. If you go for a run, you have to think about that after you have finished your run, your time, your setting, you have to include one more kilometer where you really slow down your speed and just have a nice walk or really, really slow run so you can flush your muscles. This has the effect that there's still enough blood circulating to your muscle and it carries all those lactic acid out of your muscle. And after that, an intense stretching session is also very beneficial as this also drains the lactic acid from your muscle. So now let's pretend you ignored all those tips and you got the muscle ache. What to do now? Well, number one, it's really important that you give your body time to heal. So you need a time of relaxation. Slow down, don't hit the gyms right in the next day or don't go for a run on the next day because those tears in your muscle need some time to heal. But as they heal, they grow together a little bit stronger and you have a beneficial training effect. Another great method is to use warmth or heat. Apply some warmth to the muscle and it will increase its metabolic rate and the blood flow is also increased. So better blood flow means quicker healing and also the lactic acid is much easier flushed out. So these are my best tips on muscle aches. I hope they come in handy for you so you can stick to your New Year's resolution and you have to never give up because it's never too late to change your body. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.